In this experiment, we filled a balloon up with air that had a diameter of 14 centimeters. We then placed the balloon between two books, which were 14 centimeters apart. The room temperature was 294.61 Kelvin. We then placed the balloon into the freezer for 1 hour at 255.92 Kelvin. After being in the freezer for an hour, we took out the balloon and found that the balloon now had a diameter of 13.2 centimeters.